Fuck your plug. No, we don't want your drugs. Thanks for the love, but stop hitting me up. Ay, fuck your plug. No, we don't want your drugs. Thanks for the love, but stop hitting me up. Fuck your plug. No, we don't want your drugs. Thanks for the love, but stop hitting me up. Fuck your plug. No, we don't want your drugs. Thanks for the love, but stop hitting me up.
I mean, first listen through, you know, it just sounds like an evolution jar, of, like, still has that soulfulness, still has that rhythm.
I think the music for myself was fun, it was catchy, it was relatable, it was rhythmical, it was timely, it was harmonious, it was melodic.
Get no peace of mind. Let that man in your heart. I think my favorite might be. Maybe the one about the cop. I don't know. There's a lot of good ones. I gotta hear it a couple more times, but I gotta say that the thing I really liked about it was just it sounds like Jar, but like the next step. It has that same thing that has always made me like this music, that feels more polished and evolved. So looking forward to hearing it around.
Gallo Assault was distinctively. Instinctively versatile. I think that would reach out to different demographics.
Thanks for the love, but stop hitting me up.